the oddities you find on Vancouver Transit. Seriously,